Hey guys, I'm your tech consultant and you are watching my official YouTube channel. We are working on Adobe Photoshop and I am teaching you a few techniques in that has that we use in Adobe Photoshop to manipulate the pictures and images. So today I am here with another tool that is called the Clone Stamp tool, and short key for that is S. So how we have to use it? We can use this tool to delete something from the picture or add something to the picture. So I will tell you the both things. Like if I have these plants or grass and some small bushes here, I can just increase the number of these bushes on this area, and there is another picture, I can remove these things from that picture. So how we will do, I will show you. This work exactly the same as we have done with the healing brush tool. We just selected the sample anything, and then we just use it to change the desired area. So how can we do with this? We can just select a sample, and first of all we have to increase the size of the brush here, so that will be increased by pressing the right bracket key, and we can also change this from here. So this is a tool and this is a sub menu appearing from here. We can use different modes like in front, dark, and every tool of a brush we can use here, but we will use it normal. Then we can select the opacity, we can take it to 100, or we can just reduce it. We can increase or decrease the flow, but we will keep the same layer. So what we will do, we can add another layer. So we will add to all layers, and we can just remove from here, and we can add another layer so that we can visualize our changes. So we have selected all layers. So what we will do, we will select any patch by pressing Alt, and we have selected it, and then we will paste here. We will select again, and we will paste here. As you can see, we are pasting the grass here. So try to select areas very close to the place you where you want to add these. Like if I have to add some grass here, I will select from here. I will press Ctrl and then I will paste it here. If I have to add something here, I will select it from here. So I can paste it here. So we will select the area closest to the area where we want to add something. Like I have selected this and I am pasting it. So in this way, this looks more natural. So you can see we are adding grass in this. So let's see what we have done with this. We can see we have increased the grass here, and this is also looking very natural. It doesn't seem that we have just done it with it. So in this way, we can use a stamp clone to increase some characters in our picture, and we can also delete these things. Like if there are some signs in our picture and we have to remove it, what we will do, we will just have to select any area and paste it here. And you can see the last thing which we have selected, that was grass, is still in the selection. So we will make a new selection here and then we put it here. So for that we will unlock this layer, and I will add another layer so that I can visualize the changes. So what I will do, I will press Alt, then I will press right click, and I will use to remove this image. So what I will do, I will select Alt and then I will click here to delete it. Then I will take Alt and then try to keep selection from the area that will not affect. So we will keep selecting and we will just keep applying this thing. So you can see we have removed everything that was on the picture. So let us see, with the clone stamp tool we have removed everything that was on the picture. So in this video we have learned about the clone stamp tool. We can just replicate something or we can hide something. It depends on what we are going to do with the images. So this was all about stamp clone tool. We will study some other tool in the next video. Till then, stay blessed.